sleepy eyelash extensions and lip treatment. Okay. Thank you so much for choosing our sleep package. I'll be doing my best to help you to get sleepy and eventually fall asleep while you are here in this comfortable position and get some beauty treatments in your bed, okay? Alright, so first of all, let me put some neck pillow under your neck, okay? Alright. Okay. Put this very, very relaxing lavender scent on the pillow to make you feel lavender is very, very helpful for sleep. Okay, so okay, let me put this right under your back. Okay. So you can lay down your head on it. That's here. So I'm going to be using this clean water. It's just clean water. And let me place this towel around you a little bit like that. Feels very, very fresh, right? Right. Good. Perfect. Okay. some sort of very, very sweet taste from it, right? It's actually a mixture of honey and black sugar. Gently exfoliate your lips. Okay, so I'm going to be using this tool and gently massage your lips, okay? Alright. Okay, let's see. Just like that. Lips are going to lips are very, very soft and smooth than before, because we removed most of the dead skin cells. So now we're going to nourish our lips with some also honey mask. This time apply some lash primer first, okay? So we're going to coat your lashes well. Do the process more nice and great. Very good. And let me put a little bit of glue. Okay, so from now on, we're going to be doing our lash extension process. And in the process, if you get sleepy and just want to fall asleep, you can always fall asleep, okay? This is our sleep package, so you're always welcome. Feeling nice. side. Okay. It's very, very great so far. Let me blow a little bit. We're going to blow the glue from time to time like this. Okay. Going to right there. Okay. Sleepy. Okay. make a